ready to worship this evening? Amen.
Stirring up deep, deep waters, we're gonna dance in the river. evening for you, for your love and your mercy. Father, we lift up the families of our Bishop Jane, Bob Jane, who lost his father this week. We just pray, Father, for that family as they mourn the loss of their patriarch. Father, be with the sons and the grandsons and the granddaughters and the great-grandchildren and even the great-great-grandchildren, Father, as they all navigate through this. Father, we just lift up Sister Terry. Found out yesterday that she lost her youngest sister. So we just lift up her family as well, Father. We just pray, Lord, that your peace and your comfort rest upon them. Now, Father, that they try not to make sense out of it all, but to turn their hearts and their minds and their spirits towards you. Just have faith and confidence that you will lead and you will guide. You will comfort. Hallelujah. We just thank you, Lord, as we just think upon our family and our friends today and the hurt that they are going through, Father, that our hearts and our prayers and our spirits go out to them. We just love you. In Jesus' name, amen. You can be seated. Good evening. Whew. We are a little lean tonight. Yeah, I have the new microphone on order. So, Lord willing, it'll be here Friday. Because I really don't like using the handheld, which you can go ahead and bring me down because this is kind of loud. Hey, David, can you bring this one down? Just a quick announcement. Just remember, ladies, this Saturday is the ladies' breakfast from 9 to 11. So I hope you are making plans to be there. I think it would be a good time in fellowship and, of course, some food.